Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
Saul doing all right? Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, bossing folk every which way.
You?
You gotta agree now. Next time I choose the motel.
If there is such a time.
Well, I slept like a puppy.
That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
Just not one to kick back and relax, are you?
It's not my style, no. I'm back with the clan, sure. But I have things to do. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp.
Whereas you...
The Raffens wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Glad I could help. Glad I did.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
Hi, what's up?
Just calling to invite you to Joss's for dinner. I'd love it if you swung by. What do you say?
Here I feared you'd forgotten about me.
About you? Oh, come on, never. Just been swamped. Randy's still in the hospital. Someone has to keep an eye on the kids when Joss visits him.
Relax. Don't need to explain.
Right. So, gonna stop by or gonna make me grovel?
When danger lurks.
Great to see all you guys.
Prime. Joss will be thrilled.
Sounds great.
I've missed you, you know.
Don't forget.
Actually, I miss you too.
I'll see you at Joss's.
I'll see you at Joss's.
Perfect. Till then. Then.
Watch it. You'll swallow a fly.
Thank you.
Well, well, well.
Shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's NC headquarters. 12,000 were killed instantly by the blast, and thousands more later succumbed to acute radiation sickness. This tragic incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendencies, has forever left a mark on our city's history. And now, an important message for Watson residents. The homelessness problem plaguing the district's sewer system will be addressed as fumigation of the tunnels begins.